Hello. My name is Seamus MacDonald. I'm here to talk to you today about Artius Man, Long Cut, Beard Oil, Wintergreen and Tobacco. Now, I was out in my fields, stripping the shape of the lanolin oil. I was hoping they'd put it in the oil, but there's no lanolin oil in here, boy. Me lass back at the cottage, man, she loves this. Artius Man long oil smells like wintergreen and tobacco. Oh boy, man. It's like I'm smoking a cigar through a wintergreen lifesaver. Wow. Now let me tell you about the origin of ach. We say ach in Scotland because out in the fields one day my great-great-great-great-great-great-grandpappy saw an animal he's never seen before. He thought it may be a wolf. He went into the forest, and that's where he found a tobacco and wintergreen lifesaver. Now it started to rain, so when he picked up the cigar and the wintergreen lifesaver, he looked up to the sky and saw it raining down the forest trees. And when he looked up, the cold rain washed upon his skin. He did not have a beard yet. Cold rain washed upon it, and a leaf fell singularly from the tree into his mouth, and he went, oh, 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 ah, ah, and it came up, and the leaf popped out of his mouth, and that's how ach was born in Scotland. And guess what else? After that, the great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-grandpappy grew a beard, and every McDonald's since then has had a beard. So no leaves go in our mouths anymore. We have a trap. Leaves get caught in our beard, as opposed to in our mouths. But we still say ach when we talk. You got it? Now this be a thick oil. Very thick. Keeps a beard under control. I wish it had lanolin oil in it. That way it would wick away all the moisture of my beard. That way when I'm sweating it just go off my beard. Or when it's raining it just fall off my beard. But this works great. It's a darker oil. I show you. Watch this. Ah, yes. Golden thick goodness. Great. Ah, yes. Thank you, ancestors, for this. Seamus MacDonald approves of this beard oil. Ah. Gorgeous. Great for control here in Scotland. And as I said, my lass approves of it. She likes the wintergreen mint scent on my beard. So when I'm kissing her after a long day outside, and facing enemies in battle, up on the battlefield. Braveheart ain't got nothing on me and my clan. My clan is great. Close the bottle. Artius Man Long Cut. Only found in Scotland until about 2 years ago. Check it out. Website below. Ach.